Greetings and salutations, all my YouTubians, Odesians, Slayin' Saiyans, Cobra Kai's, and all my pumpkins who be smashing, especially my pumpkins who be smashing today, because today's video is Bowl of Butterfly Memes Part 4. I am Asherella. This is Original Asherella. It's been a few minutes since I last did a Bowl of Butterfly Memes video, and that's exactly what we're doing today. In this segment, we look at smashing pumpkins, memes, and other rando smashing pumpkins stuff, and I'm gonna get into that in just 1 second. But before I do, you know what to do. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're watching on YouTube. If you are watching on Odyssey, follow the channel. It's the same thing as subscribing. Leave me a like, leave me a comment. Don't forget to gently caress the notification bell so you know every time I upload a new video. And follow me on my socials. I have Instagram and I have Twitter. Previously stated, today's video is Bullet with Butterfly Memes Part 4. But before I get into the meat of the memes, I was yesterday years old when it was brought to my attention that the voice actor Tom Kenny, who does the voice for SpongeBob SquarePants, and his wife, who's also a voice actor, she actually does the voice of Karen Plankton's computer wife on SpongeBob. They are the couple in the Tonight Tonight video. The Smashing Pumpkins video for Tonight Tonight. The iconic Tonight Tonight video. It's based on the silent film by George Melay. SpongeBob is in the Tonight Tonight video. And I made it this far into my life and this far into my Smashing Pumpkins fanaticism before I even knew that. And I thought that was kind of cool, especially for SpongeBob fans, if you're a SpongeBob fan. So let's get into the memes. First up, we have the essential Smashing Pumpkins, and this is not the Smashing Pumpkins at all. It is Dr. Evil and his cronies from Austin Powers. The only thing similar between Billy Corgan and Dr. Evil are their bald heads. Okay, this next one is for my Nine Inch Nails fans out there. You know who you are. We've got the Virgin Corgan versus the Chad Reznor. Now, okay, Billy Corgan, we've seen so many variations of the sad Billy on the roller coaster. He will never live that down. Like, whoever took this photo captured him at just the right moment for him to live on in meme history. But with this one, we've got Trent Reznor from Nine Inch Nails on a roller coaster, like, living it up. But I've just gotta say, you know, like, Trent Reznor is no more Chad or badass than Billy Corgan. So sorry. Like, this, yeah, it's funny, but totally inaccurate. Man, we will continue to see that sad Billy Corgan forever. Forever. Alright, we've seen other variations and combinations of this whole idea also. But we have a photo of William Patrick Corgan, and it says, "Despite all my rage," and then underneath, it is the same photo, but instead of Billy's head, we've got Nicolas Cage's head. It says, "I'm still just Nicolas Cage." Now, in the very first Bowl of Butterfly Memes video, we showed the very best of this version of this meme that has Rizzo from The Muppets, The Muppet Rat, and Nicolas Cage, and it's Despite All My Rage. Go back and watch that one if you haven't seen it. Next up, this one is not really a meme. It's just a kind of small piece of Pumpkins dedication that I included. And we have this, I don't know if this is a guy or a girl. I think it's a guy, but they have the Smashing Pumpkins heart logo shaved in to the back of their head. And I love the Smashing Pumpkins. I love Billy Corgan. I have thought about having, you know, pumpkins themed things incorporated into a tattoo, but I'm definitely not shaving the Smashing Pumpkins heart into my head. And that's even less permanent than a tattoo, but maybe it's just because I love my hair so much. I don't know. Next, we have Drake Bell, and that is Drake from Drake and Josh, the 90s, early 2000s-ish, I guess, Nickelodeon show, Drake and Josh. And I don't know, this is just a screen grab from the show. I don't know what he's actually holding in this clip, but in this one, he has a copy, a vinyl of Melancholy and the Infinite Sadness. And the caption is, "Dude, I love this album more than I love myself." And that is a sentiment I can agree with 100%. Like, I like me pretty good. I think I'm okay. But I freaking love Melancholy and the Infinite Sadness. Like, if I could only have one album to listen to for the rest of my life, it would be Melancholy and the Infinite Sadness. And, you know, it's a double CD, so I hope that wouldn't go against me if I was ever to put into that situation, because I don't know which disc I would pick if I had to pick one of the two discs from Melancholy. Just a quick video today, because I do love the Smashing Pumpkins, and I like to regularly share my fanaticism and love for the Pumpkins and all things Billy Corgan. I am Asherella. This is my channel, Original Asherella. If you don't subscribe to the channel, make sure you subscribe to the channel. You can follow the channel on Odyssey if you just so happen to be watching this video on Odyssey. Leave me a like, leave me a comment. You can watch me every Sunday at Eastern Standard Time. Actually, you can't watch me, but you can hear me. On my Twitch channel, Original Asherella, for Kino and Commentary. And that is where we watch a movie and commentate on it. It is a great time, so make sure you check that out. That link will be down in the description below. Always tap in, never tap out. Don't forget to follow me on my social media account. And don't forget to keep on slaying, like I said. Destination unknown. Life is so strange. Destination unknown. When you're down.